Good afternoon. I have only a few points. Architecture cannot be taught. It is important to give. It is important to give the space and background for the development of personality of a young people. The candidate of architecture should have an opportunity to try various possibilities of learning the architecture. It is important to start the forming of personality. Personality means an architecture opinion. In our planning, we use the tools, systems, structures, and materials that were created by people during the history of mankind from antiquity to the present time. Every task can be planned not by one, two, or three, but by endless variety of possibilities of systems, structures, and materials. This approach to creation increases knowledge and ensures competence of education. It's true by idea to performance. Now I am showing you seven students projects by students could not come and present today. Ten Security Tower represents a possible concept of a high-rise multifunctional building. It is formed by an inside space structure of cells, a climate-active layer of vegetation, and external skin. The external skin is formed by the interaction of supporting structure tensegrity and a transport elastic frame membrane. Such a construction is able better to resist the loads of winds. This principle of shape generating type of skin. It is rapid prototyping models. This project Vulcan Gallery, it is project modularity, is taken as an open system. The basic building component is a pavilion. From this component is possible to create the endless building. Among individual profiles of the helical construction, there is the construction of skin from membrane. Rapid prototyping model. The project Sierpinski structure is a vision of a modern cemetery for cities. The supporting structure is a construction based on the shape of triangle. The filling forms roofing membranes or better polys. The experimental bridge in Bratislava deals with adaptation of architecture in responsive to the environment. The movable skin is composed from continuous tape components. Tape are from the metal materials. And the bridge deck is a panel system based on the pneumatic beams. The house fact means architecture finding inspiration in virtual nature. Fractal function are used for simulation of natural shapes. The structures to the left is from tubes structure, and the skin is from plastic composite materials. The principle is in interaction and recourse. It's definited an object to itself. Detailed pictures on the structure of buildings. The project Swanboard concept deals with the intelligent control, automation, and robotization of modular units moving in time and space. This diagram with the development of organism and application of this needs on the today architecture and in the future architecture. The whole basic on the sport systems. The units are capable of intelligent interactions and connectivity for creating more complex structures. And it is the whole concept of the project. The last project, it is Semi-Living Architecture by Martin Cisar. The project examines the life cycle of a semi-living genetically modified organism. The life cycle is divided into four stages: egg, embryo, larva, and adult object. The adult object incubates human organs for medical purposes. It is necessary to alter our routine of seeking and move in a new direction, in the direction towards convergence. Thank you for your attention, and now I am handing over space and time to young talented architecture from our studio. Hello. Okay. Hello, my name is Michal Bednář and I am member of Studio Flow since the year 2009, and I would like to show you my project which is presented here on the exhibition. It's project Liquid Blocks. The project is divided into parts. It was done in two semesters. First part is concerned on the analysis of the problem of the minimal surface, and the second and the urban analysis, and second part is concerned on the feasibility of proposed structure. Wool's project start with the homemade experiment, and I just want to know how behave soap film when you have wire loop and you dip the wire loop in the soap water. You will see that for each time the wire loop is spanned by the same geometry, and it's caused by the tension in the surface and by the minimizing area in the surface. From the point of the differential geometry, the surface, the geometry has local and global features. The global features are related to the object, like whole compact object, and the local features are associated with the point on the surface and with his closed neighbor points. Here you can see the global characteristic of the surface can be total curvature, orientability or symmetry of the surface, and local features can be continuity, singularities or mean curvature. And the mean curvature is one of the important features for the minimal surface, because all of the minimal surface has mean curvature equals zero. In my project Liquid Block, I was concerned in triply periodic minimal surface. It means it are surface which are periodic in three directions. It means that they are able to fill the space periodically. These surfaces, there is several methods how to generate them, and it's by mathematical approach or physical approach. The mathematical, it can be by parametric definitions or by implicit definition. The implicit definition is by function with three variables, and the physical approach is by defining the boundary condition of the geometry and by the subdividing and putting the tension relaxation of the geometry. Here on this slide you can see different types of triply periodic minimal surface, and the idea of the project was to develop like foam based structure, because foam is the most effective form in the nature how to deal with the material. Now I would like to describe the process how I developed the final design. For the input was chosen triply periodic surface double geroid. I start to play with the definition. I edit the definition. I close the definition of the surface by the logarithmic function, which leads to closing the surface in Z direction. And this edited surface I use for Boolean operation, and I use different Boolean operation with the volume which was designed from the urban analysis, and the resultant surface look like this. And this surface I then start to edit also according to feedback from statistical analysis, and this is close to final form. The interesting feature of this minimal surface are that they are dividing the space into two parts, and the concept idea of the project is to use one part like the city and the second part like the nature or for the nature element. In case of the project, it's visible that the one part is used for the gallery and the second part is used for the gardens or more relaxed usage like a restaurant or cafeteria. The structure is designed from the main superstructure is from the steel tubes. The steel tubes are closed by the steel grid, which is covered by the spread concrete. The space between the tube is filled by the polyurethane foam spread insulation, and it's closed from the second side with the steel grid and again covered with the spread concrete. Here you can see the section of the final structure, and the whole structure was analyzed in the software ANSYS. And also during the process of the design and editing of the surface, I had feedback from the statical analysis, and we proved the feasibility of the structure, and also we have seen the good statical behavior of the foam structure. Now on the end of the presentation, I would like to show you a video. Just in the relation to Miloš Florian and to the studio, I would like to say that my opinion is that the strategy of the studio is the friendship and freedom, and for me the biggest obstacle for the design was just my mind. So I thank you for your attention, and I will give